Twitter Raven has told me of your success in recruiting another faction. Simply call them here, and your dedication to the Drow Elves will be complete. Climb up into the treehouse and summon your allies. No tricks, human. New kid, I'm sorry I ever doubted you. I hereby make you a member of the Drow Elves of the Forest.
Yay!
New kid, you have our friendship. I hereby level you up to the rank of Commander.
My lord, we know where the humans are hiding the stick.
What, really?
We just intercepted their messages on Twitter.
Ah, you shot down their message, Raven.
Right, we shot down their Raven, and the evil Wizard King has hidden the stick inside his desk at school.
Ah, dude, of course. Carmen hid it in his desk. Drow Elves of the Forest, we know where the humans are hiding the stick. I knew Carmen was cheating. We shall march on the school and make the hallways drip of their blood. No longer elves or goths. Tonight, we fight as one!
I feel like such a Homo sapien right now.
The elves are here! They have blown their war horn! Blow ours, Stan!
Okay.
Elves, flank left! Goth kids, prepare to attack from behind! The front's barricaded! Commander Douchebag, see if you can get in through the side entrance and take out their defenses from behind!
Where is the command, my lord?
Ah. Go kick their ass, Sir Douchelot.
We cleared the way to the door.
I am the
you do the
destroyer rest. Of worlds.
Where is the command, my lord? Where is the command, my lord?
I did my job. I did my job. I'm gonna sit here and smoke.
Where is the command, my lord? Where is the command, my lord? You should leave the comedy to me. You should leave the comedy to me. You should leave the comedy to me. You should leave the comedy to me.
We kicked all their asses and cleared the way for you.
Where is the command, my lord? Where is the command, my lord? Where is the command, my lord?
Not exactly sure what you're asking. Think you need a bard here.
Your word is the command, my lord. This calls for a little bardic access. Open sesame!
Attention, Elf King! The building has been fortified, and the armies of Christ shall never surrender! You will all die in this place.
Wow, what a mess! Those humans went crazy apples in here. You should leave the comedy to me. You should leave the comedy to me. Have you ever heard my impression of Chef? Well, hello there, children. Hello, children. Wow, what a fantastic companion. Wilds are too strong. We've lost hundreds of men already.
We dine on human flesh tonight.
Holy frijoles! Watch and be amazed.
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Amazing feat of skill. I'll be here all fortnight.
Fellas. Time to warm up the crib. Check this out. There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. I had a nice lance that she set up her. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom. Wow, what is with the Gordians? Amazing feat of skill. Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed. On the apple. Backfiring, that fan is gonna be a problem. Stay back, you guys. Something is seriously wrong with the hallway monitors.
Help.
Please.
Dude, that's Gary Nelson. Be careful, he can still bust us for not having hall passes.
We came to school the morning after the earthquake to report for duty. We didn't know school had been canceled. We heard a sound from down here. Found this green goo. It was everywhere. It changed the other hallway monitors.
Well, it kind of serves you right for being a patsy-ass hallway monitor in the first place.
Something in the goo.
Somehow that green goo makes hallway monitors even lamer!
Big head!
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Wow, what a terrific audience. An amazing feat of skill. All the world's a stage, and it's time you got to close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed. To warm up the crib. Eyes on the apple. And be amazed.
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Wow, what a terrific audience.
unserer Gegebenheit! Durch eure Schule!
Wow, what happened to these guys? It might just be Nazis. We don't know that they're Nazi zombies yet. What is all this green stuff?
An jedem Tag!
And now for my next trick. Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed. Amazing feat of skill. You've been terrific. What the heck is up with those guys?
douchebag. If you're listening, I know you've been tricked, but I forgive you. Join me again, and together we'll rule the land as master and slave.
Butters, you're worth a human.
This one's got your name on it.
Think you're tough, Butters? Well, you're not. You're Butters.
I hope I don't hit my own team.
You want a piece of me?
Look out below! Oh, these bags are stinky. I wonder what's in them.
Nate!
I've got you now, douchebag. Meanie! Yeah!
Stinky Bobinky. Fuck you, Butters.
Hey, douchebag! How'd you like some flavor?
Stinky Moomy! You should leave the comet. Fuck you, Butters. You're worth a human.
Sid! I hope I don't hit my own team.
You think you're tough, Butters? Well, you're not. You're Butters. Fuck you, Butters.
Look out below!
Fuck you, Butters. You're worth a human.
These guys can't hide, douchebag.
What we need is some collateral damage. Let's get closer to the barricade.
There he is! I've got plenty of dog food, douchebag.
You think you're tough, Butters? Well, you're not. You're Butters. Fuck you, Butters. Smashing success. Your pain will be music to my ears. Eyes on the apple.
Whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Wow, what a terrific audience. Check this out.
Oh no! The lobby is falling! Good work! Douchebag, man the catapult and let our guys in the front door! Everyone fall in! Use your magic to open the front door! Yes! Okay, now through the main door, before they can regroup!
if it isn't Cal's laughter, the traitor douchebag.
Watch and be amazed.
Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed.
By the hammer of butters!
Check this out. Soon I'll be writing harp jingles for the angels. An amazing feat of skill. Don't forget to tip your serving wench.
Come on, let's do this. Get him, boy.
That wasn't very nice.
Taste steel. Yeah.
That was close.
By the hammer of butters.
That's enough of that.
Nobody likes me.
Kind of feel bad about beating up butters.
Dude, douchebag, this is gonna be so sweet when you double cross Kyle at the last minute, huh? Am I right? High five!
Critter!
Seriously, douchebag, you're breaking my balls here.
Dude, at least light a match. 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 Badass is in there with the stick. Commander Douchebag, lead us to victory. Back away from the desks, wizard fat ass.
You're a traitor, douchebag. How could you?
Because he knows who the cool kids are. Go ahead and kick Cartman's ass, new kid.
I brought you into the game. I made friends with you before anybody else would.
He doesn't want to play with cheaters.
I understand the elves have clouded your mind. Fight it, new kid. Come back to the lads. Attack Kyle.
What are you waiting for, dude?
Punch him right in his smug little lying face.
Get him, new kid. It's not me you should be fighting. It's him. So pick a side.
Kick his ass, douchebag.
I can't believe this is even a choice.
Oh, no, you didn't. Oh, you motherfucker. I knew you were a fucking douchebag. I thought what we had together was real, douchebag. After all I did for you! Traitor! There's only one Grand Wizard of the KKK!
Thank you.
fucking Judas! There's only one Grand Wizard of the KKK!
The evil wizard has been defeated. Great job, new kid. Goth kids, take the stick from inside his desk. Victory is ours.
Hey, wait a minute. Aren't desks don't have insides?
What?
Desks at the school just have tabletops.
But Twitter said that...
Look over here. This desk has writing on it.
Check my locker.
Whose desk is that?
That's Clyde's desk.
Humans and drow elves of Zaron.
Clyde! He took the stick!
While you've all been busy fighting amongst yourselves, I have built a kingdom beyond your comprehension. I prayed for a way to destroy you all, and the solution came crashing down from the heavens.
Oh no, it's more of that green stuff!
With what I have found, I shall raise an army of the dead.
Clyde, but why?
I banished him to be lost in space and time, and now he's all pissed off.
So you see, fools, I control the stick and the future of the Earth!
Clyde, do you want a sandwich?
Not now, Dad. I'm making a Ruler of Darkness video. Whoever controls the stick controls the universe. And my first deed is that I hereby denounce the human and the elf kingdoms and strip both kings of all their power.
Motherfucker!
Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Oh, Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
Come and get it, losers!
You can't do that, Clyde. You're lost in time and space.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are, asshole!
Army of Darkness, defend the fortress!
Craig, you're on my side!
You don't have authority anymore. The keeper of the stick said so.
This can't be happening. God damn it, I have fucking authority!
Sorry, warriors and wizards. I'd love to invite you into my Fortress of Darkness, but I'm afraid you're too late.
Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
There you are, Butters! Do you know what time it is, mister? It is way past your bedtime!
Oh shit, it's past our bedtime?
Dude, I'm gonna get it!
Clyde, it's past your bedtime!
Okay, coming, Dad. Ha 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 ha!